truck with no stick.
That one tip back into Halak, and he's able to cover it. And then he gets pushed into the goal by Ritchie, and Halak comes after him.
And the fans are loving it. Jaroslav Halak showing some emotion. Oh, we talked about, or Doug Litt has talked about the goaltenders and about their frustrations and how badly they want to do well. They want to help your team. They want to play well. They want to keep the puck out of the net. There's a pretty good evidence of how emotional Jaroslav Halak could be and how badly he wants to win. He's in the game as Ritchie's going to end up being the guy pushing. Watch Larson. Ritchie just tries to shove him right into the net. And the fans are very much into it, but Johnny Boychuk without the stick, you can see the pushing motion. Halak says, you know what, I'm not putting up with this garbage. I'm coming right at you, and a couple of jabs here and there.
There is a penalty against Ritchie on the play. It looks like there's a penalty against Halak as well, and we should see 4-on-4 here.
That's a fair call. Ritchie certainly for... Oh, you listen to the fans, and it isn't booze or anything else, Brendan. It's Yarrow, Yarrow. So appreciating the emotion, the energy displayed by Halak. All the fans, they're pulling for their goaltenders. They want their goaltenders to be a standout.
In case you're wondering, Ryan Miller came as far as the hash marks in his own zone and then quickly wandered back into his crease.